Right now, the Gwinnett County School District is also waiting to find out who its next superintendent could be. 27 applicants have thrown their names into the running. The Georgia School Boards Association is looking them over and plans to pass them along to the Board of Education members next week for review. The interviews and a final decision will come later on. The current superintendent, Alvin Wilbanks, is leaving in July.